Hi guys, so on today's video I'm going to rearrange my binder, my current binder, and it's only left with 1, 2, 3, 4 sleeves, and I decided to buy a new binder. This one I bought it from Shopee. I'll link the shop at the video description. Right. So let's open. Yay, so cute! Bag. Wow. You can like put stuff inside here. There's the stuff I bought. So I bought the binder, photocard binder, and also extra 2 pockets on sleeve. Art stickers, which will be useful later on. Wow, so cute. Dun 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 dun. Wow, so many. Nak mati. It's probably in A6 size, I guess, because this is A5 kan. This is A5 size, and this is A6 size because it's smaller. I don't know. Anyway, and this is the 2 sleeve. What we call it? 2 sleeve, 2 pocket sleeves. Right. So I plan to put like since this binder mainly consists of my soap, see? So I'm planning to put the group photo cards here. For example, like the B Deluxe Edition, you have like all members, so I'm gonna put it here. B, there's B. And I'm still looking for some photo cards. The D-Day calendar, there's all 7 members for the cards, right? So I'm gonna put here. And also I bought these the other day. It's the what's wrong with my brain today? It's the order card sleeve. Is it order card sleeve? Maybe it's order card sleeve, because someone told me that you have to like put your photo cards inside this sleeve before putting it inside this sleeve. Oh, ada depan belakang. So let's take out the just the B one, B Deluxe one. So cute guys, it's I think there's 3 types: purple color, pink, and also white. And I choose purple because why not? Engine is new. It's more. If you don't use this thing, you just like touch me juga. Dia muat-muat, but it has like space, tapi dia letak dalam ni, dia punya ni plastik dia tu macam terlipat. Yes, it's terlipat. Tak cantik. Tutuki. Tutuki. Ito mo nga eh. Taka lang kami sa luti mo siya nga. Kasi sa luti ta chanti. Let us try again.
One eternity later.
Ini pemain bukan ni like cuma cewek. Ini semua. This is from the 2021 season greetings at the Polaroid, yeah, and so I'm gonna put it here too. This is the Karin. So cute na, kinai. We letak dulu apa yang ada dan kita susun balik. Right? Right, so this is the season greetings for the right and apa benda ni kau ni? So for this one, I don't know if you feel it. This is from the. What? Oh my guys! From the epilogue DVD. This is Wanyang Yonghua on stage punya DVD. What? So simple. Kita baik tak muat. Can I buka dia punya ring? Dan letak sini. Penyeli. Place for you. So I have to search for hobby punya and epilogue lagi. See? Besar, A4 size. Pertama. Nampak tak? Temuan! Macam terlebih. Kalau kita letak macam ni, macam terkeluar. So, that's why you kena beli A4 size. A4 size ni. So, memang tak muat lah. So, kalau dia ada one sleeve ni. Satu sleeve ni kan. Probably can fit this. But not this. Dia panjang ni, ha. Tapi kalau ada yang nak buat macam ni. No. Alright. So, I'm not gonna have to buy. Kalau tak juga. Kalau ada yang one one sleeve ni je kan. Keluar. Aduh. This is from 2019 ni baby photo. 2019 season greetings baby photo. So this is Yoongi, baby Yoongi. So I found someone that could stay home with me, but that could wait, I guess. Oh, we'll take a look at the shop. Yes, and this is from the fourth army kit. Is it fourth army or fifth army? I forgot. The where the cinema thingy. Cinema thingy. This is my new binding. Open it. Oh, the light stick photo cards. Eh? Lah, depan belakang ke? For real? Bleh, salah masing. Ayolah. Polaroid tak muat. Eh, bukan Polaroid. Di square shape ni tu. Square shape Polaroid tak muat. Gerak dulu. Okay. I forgot the light stick. Light stick for the cards. I don't think it fits tu. Bapak besar ni tak muat, geng. Oh. Sini muat. Sini muat. It fits, but this sleeve, this thing doesn't fit. So since he was done, we can let it go. Hold them up. Put it up the cup. Ta-da!